The DPS-20's dual processing mode takes the benefits of each method and utilizes them together without any of the downsides. By first using mechanical homogenizing for the initial breakdown and then following up with sonication, you cut down on the processing time compared to having used either homogenizing method independently. This means faster, more efficient sample breakdown with less chance of degrading your sample.